227 pounds, Velveteen Dream. Talk about an entrance. Talk about a man who understands pageantry, who understands making a first impression, who understands how to be a sports entertainer with a capital S, capital E.
Are you finished yet?
Yeah, but only because I want to focus on the experience.
Finally.
Actually, wait. I have more. He's beauty, and he's grace, and he'll punch you in the face. He is Velveteen Dream. D-R-E-A-N-M. Velveteen Dream just soaking in every ounce of the moment. Everything about this guy is money. What a superstar. What an entrance. It's mesmerizing. It's intoxicating.
What is he doing?
Anything he wants. He's the Dream. You just don't appreciate greatness, Byron.
I'm learning.
America, dream. He's just a common man.
And his opponent from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 270 pounds. The American Dream.
One of the most charismatic, captivating superstars to ever step foot inside the ring. One of the forefathers of NXT has returned home. The one and only American Dream. Performances to his name already. It's time to experience the Velveteen Dream. Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Nice job by Dusty Rhodes there.
Beautiful suplex.
Your favorite call.
Oh, what a punch.
Love punch.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Unceremoniously deposited down. He has something big planned.
Superstar can't allow Dusty Rhodes to string offense together because that builds momentum. When Dusty Rhodes has momentum,
abdominal stretch, it's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Uppercut, man.
Military press.
Like the man himself says, it's time to get funky like a monkey.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Uh-oh, time to get dizzy.
Take over, Byron, I'm gonna be sick.
Let's see how he's in.
He may be in a bad way here.
He's not looking great. Never count him out.
The American dream is shaking and baking.
Not sure where he gets his energy, but it is a sight to behold.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Nasty one right to the chest. Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Foot just stomping down.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Super kick!
And guys, we're seeing Dusty Rhodes in a tough situation.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Big boots!
Incredible.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
KO punch.
The Velveteen Dream creating nightmares.
I don't know where he gets the energy, but I'd love to have some.
The Dream Valley Driver.
There's a pin now. Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Man, oh man, look at that. Check him out here.
Some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.